don't know, you should ask somebody at some point, huh? Keep track of your phone. Never been here.
Trailhead right here.
Oh yeah, look, there's a shelter there. How about a new one? There's clothes on a clothesline. Actually, not really, unless you know you knew what was down there. So I know we've taken a few roads like this at night, Tiff. I knew it was probably like this, but I couldn't see, so. Extra card, so I haven't run out yet. I've been using it for 10 months. Crevices and cracks are all dry. They don't really contain water anywhere else, but it's so dry here. Oh no, this one has a tiny, tiny little spring. So dry. Yeah. Going faster than the speed limit, Tiff. Avalanche rock slide thing.
I guess you would want to drink this water.
side of the cliff. How the fuck they did that? No, it's yellow water.
Piss yellow water.
Trailhead. Somebody's fishing.
Looks like we're kind of flat for a little while. Temporarily.
Yeah, we still have, I don't think we're yet to that Red Mountain Pass. So. 13. Oh, there goes the trail. It must go up. Those trees are right there. Thank you. reservoir? Well, I don't.
Mining.
It must be trail. That's what the fuck color is from. Nasty mining shit. I bet you. But I mean, if it wasn't for the mines, that water wouldn't be yellow. It wouldn't be nasty. That's what it's from. Reddish mountain we saw. A thousand feet. Mining shit. And yeah, that's what makes the water nasty and yellow, is the mining shit. I don't think mining is to help this valley any. Water quality, whatever that means. If you say so. Doesn't look like it down the mountain, that yellow water.
We're getting closer to the Red Mountain. Because of all the minerals up there, obviously.
Well,
yeah, I'm trying.
don't think the water's like that natural. I mean, the minerals are there, but I mean, you saw all those tailing piles, the yellow tailing piles. That's where the water's drawing from. If they hadn't brought the minerals out of the ground, the water would probably still be fairly pristine. So it's yellow because they did the mining and all that shit's being washed away. That's what the sign about mine reclamation is about, you know. Getting rid of the tailing piles so that water doesn't wash that shit downhill. Got their window smashed out. See what I mean? The mine obviously
overlook.
The mine obviously isn't in existence anymore, but those tailing piles are still there. You know what I mean?
And that's what. Do they overlook?
Yeah, sure. Just look real quick.
Down and build the heavy metals on the bottom. And that way they keep the heavy metals out of the water.
Huh.
Out of the...
What was that?
Place down the hill. Captures the nasty water and they let it settle. And that's how they get water on the top or something. Bad water.
From the day they found it, 3 weeks later, they had 300 buildings.
That built.
Well, yeah, if you start finding vertical shafts of silver, you know, it's kind of an exciting thing, huh?
Well, in the late 1800s,
this
it was...
is where we came over.
Well, the Europeans were lining up.
Okay.
We came down. I really think we're about it.
Well,
oh,
this
no,
says
it
you
says
are here,
we're
there.
Here. Okay. We're all the way over here.
Yankee Girl, number 7. That was the hot ones.
I saw it.
And they had to rebuild it.
It's on that.
Did it? Yeah.
I saw it on that one. Where number 7? Yankee
burned.
Girl. Where's 7? Right here.
Where
you are here? Okay. Well, our so road's over here. But they mentioned the railroad train. And if you look, you can see the railroad.
Okay.
And it goes back up. That one's the most, pretty much the most general and informative, other than a little more detail.
That guy's blowing up in that.
31, 3100 acres plus acres, protected.
Yeah, but
sorry, can't get
the depth of
silver.
The height of the valley that trust would
yeah,
across.
I mean, it's just
engineering.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
To build that wooden.
Yeah, and then you send a big
across
old
I got these two and those two.
The one on the is the underground connection of the
what
line.
They say, half a billion bucks.
Definitely a cut in the mountain there, so there's gotta be a trail going up there somewhere.
Metal things for these trees. Wonder if the wind is really bad up here that they need to have.
Of course.
Spin those. Be helped. The truck's gotta get to the next town, deliver whatever.
In this case, it probably looks like gas or something. Boom!